That's a good afternoon, YouTube. Just taking a look here, second little look at this Black & Decker battery pack. Trying to kind of figure out how, if I can get some lithium batteries to fit in here. The way these insert is they go in like this, and actually the bottom, or the whole front side, and half the bottom actually goes inside the tool, so this only leaves this particular area here where you could put any like a balance plug or some sort of battery monitor. So I guess this area here and here, because it'd be nice to have a plug to connect up the 5 balance leads or 6 balance leads, and then have some sort of a little battery monitor visible. So that's what they look like. And then here's the battery pack here again. And I was just checking the inside clearance here. Just short of 58 millimeters. Which is good, because an 18650 cell is, the 18 is the width or diameter, so 18 and times 3 of those would be 54 millimeters, so I can get 3 cells across, and then in between get 2 more, so that'll be the 5 cells, and definitely got the depth. We're looking at 32 millimeters deep, so between that plus the there's some space up in the upper part, so I guess 2 cells high will be about 36 millimeters. So looks like you can get 3 cells and then 2 high, and then the length is no problem. The 65 part on the 5 of the 650 is the length, so that's 65 millimeters. So I should be able to put the batteries basically in this half of the pack, and then have some sort of a balance or level display. Maybe cut a hole here and have a little meter reading out the cell voltages on the bottom, and then I guess I'll have to have a balance connector probably on the bottom here too, because this is the release mechanism in here, so you can't go through this part of the cell, and then this whole part here goes inside the tool, so you're pretty much left with this area to be kind of accessible. I guess you might be able to go out the sides, but anyway, looks like I'll be able to install 3 18650 cells across, put 2 more on top to get the 5 series cells, and then the nice thing is the this connector part here is just separate, and it can slide into some little tabs in here, so I can actually probably glue the power plug right in here, so it's part of the top, and then just have the cells sitting in the bottom and come out of this, I guess over here, have a balance plug and then some sort of little monitoring display, which would be in that part of the, so have the batteries here and the monitoring and balance plugs up here, and then you still have this this is the release and catch mechanism, so that kind of has to stay there, and so they're kind of a strange battery pack, you know, because they kind of slide inside the tool, so you can't change the height of them. You can't change the width of them, because they have to fit inside the tool. So just seeing what I can do with one of these, and it looks like that's possible. So I'm going to try to find some used lithium cells and a little balance chart or a balance plug that I can install, and a little battery monitoring meter. And if I can find those when they show up, I'll do a little unboxing video on those, and then we can get to work putting it together, see if we can make one of these work on 20 volt, 18 to 20 volt lithium power. So stay tuned, subscribe to this channel for updates as that project progresses, and thanks for watching. We'll talk to you later then. Bye.